Recording okay?
Okay. So, Kevin, tell us about your announcement at this year's 2013 CTI show.
Sure. So, VoxOx is announcing the release of our VoxOx for Operators program, where we are partnering with operators to bring a revenue share opportunity. Rather than going head-to-head with the operators as an OTT, we're actually providing a benefit to them where they can partner with us and release competitive and disruptive services out to their community.
Yeah, tell us about the history of the company.
Sure. The company's been around for about 7 years now. We've been delivering B2B VoIP services, hosted unified communications in the cloud, and recently we started working on our consumer offering, which is the VoxOx applications available for iOS, Android, and soon to be Symbian and BlackBerry as well.
This unified communication space has become a fairly competitive space. A lot of new people popping up. Can you tell us about what makes your company unique?
Sure. One of the things that makes VoxOx really unique is that rather than being a silo like most of our competitors are, where they can only communicate, their users can only communicate between other users of the service, we allow our users to reach outside of the network to communicate using SMS or regular telephony out to people all over the world. And doing that, they can reach out to anyone in their address book and invite them to use the service where they can actually share in all of the enhanced benefits. But even if the other user doesn't have the VoxOx service, they can still communicate with rich messaging using tricky methods that we've come up with to deliver that out to traditional SMS.
Can you talk about what, in your opinion, over the next 12, 24 months, what the carriers are going to have to do to compete more effectively against the OTT providers?
Sure. The carriers have a really rough road ahead of them right now because, you know, as we know, the carriers have had traditionally a hard time innovating and being disruptive. They're getting their revenue stolen away every day by the OTT players. And so what we think they're going to have to do is build partnerships with innovative companies like VoxOx, who have a program that allows them to get into the space, leverage our expertise in building cutting-edge applications, and deliver those out to their user base with their own brand.
Where are you today with carriers?
Today we're working with a number of carriers. We're in late stage discussions and we hope that in the very near future we'll have some announcements.
Okay, final question. Tell me how you integrate into a carrier network.
We're very flexible, actually. We offer everything from a completely hosted solution where VoxOx does everything from billing and charging, collecting payments and whatnot, all the way to a completely integrated solution where we'll integrate with lawful intercept, emergency calling, billing and charging using Diameter Protocol and whatnot. So we're very flexible and we can work either way.
Great. Kevin, thanks for joining us today.
Absolutely. Thank you.